Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make home. And let's draw. We will start from this outer structure. It's in a cubic shape. So I will draw in first simple line. You can use scale if you want to. This. You can see the perspective over here. Okay, there comes the bush. Let's make round lines and we will get a nice bush like this. Okay, now we are going to make the roof. Just make a line and connect this line like this, and this line to this, like a triangle shape. We'll make a window in it. You can add more detail if you want to, but don't forget the angle. Okay, over from here, a little line. As you can see, the roof of house is almost ready. Now we just have to make the width. Make this point this and this point to this. Okay, and now we are going to make the door. For door, make the line like this. The line more like this. Diagonal line. Okay. Effect also if you want to. Okay, you can add patterns over here, anything you want. Now we are going to make a window, the same angle. And little push over here. You can use pot if you want to. Our house is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.